Ooh, he's getting on my nerves. He got a tigger. I'm just making a crust now. While the oven is heating up to 450. He got a tigger Halloween outfit, and he puts it on, and he gets stuck, and then he cries, then he want to take it off, then he want to put it on, then he want to take it off. I'm like, oh, make up your mind, kid. So I just hit it. So I'm just leveling. The graham cracker crust. I got my oven preheating to 450 degrees. My nerves are ate up, chewed up. I'm just going to try to get some of the air bubbles out. And then I'm gonna do that trick that I showed you. I'm gonna put it in at 450 degrees for 15 minutes. And then I'm going to turn it down to 200 degrees and cook it for an hour. In 15 minutes to an hour and 30 minutes till it's like done. Don't ever open the oven, she said. And then let it sit with the oven door closed, I think, for another hour. And then open the oven and let it sit for another 15 minutes. It's a process. That's why I didn't want to do it. With the other kids' cakes, and he was just getting on my nerves. I had forgot to put the foil. I had forgot to put the water bath underneath it. That kid just wrecked my nerves, made me forget everything. But I did it right this time, because when I started, he was asleep. Here we go, here we go, here we go, y'all. Stay locked. She's going in.